Well, being a mom can be hard enough. Now imagine being homeless and trying to provide for your family. That's a reality for the women at Spokane's Transition Living Center. Many of them say that they were victims of domestic violence, which led to them becoming homeless. Now, though, because of the center, they are in a stable environment, which many say they've never had before.
I've done more for myself in the last year and a half being at Transitions than I feel like I've ever done for myself, ever, really.
Now, families can stay at the center for up to 2 years with the goal of finding employment and permanent housing.
Mark Peterson and the KXLY 4 Extreme Team are helping Transitions so it can help others. And this week, they're renovating the kitchen and family rooms at Transitions.
It was built in 1896, so it's all hands on deck this week to finish that renovation. KXLY 4's Mark Peterson shows us what changes are taking place.
All right, it's day one as we come to Transitions Living Center, and I got to tell you, it's gone pretty well. And as I say that, I'm sure I'll hear something fall off the wall. Stuart's putting in the cabinets from ProSource. He's doing a great job. We've got NAWIC, National Association of Women in Construction. They've been here all day. They're painting not only the kitchen, but the pantry. We have one, two, three, four, five offices that are going to be painted. Plus, we have the big room that we're going to be working on. So as you take a look at these offices, they've got colors that are reminiscent of the 70s. There's harvest gold. There's this yellow that we're not sure what it is. And more importantly, there's this trying to bring this entire room together, this big room. This is where the community, this is where the families come. And this is where they come for the kids to play, to watch TV, and also to work on their paperwork, to get on the computer, do all those things as they try and transition to permanent homes. Today, it's all about paint and prep. Tomorrow, it's all about paint and also getting this kitchen put back together again. Coming up, KXLY 4 News at 6, we'll have more on what is expected in the kitchen. I'm Mark Peterson, KXLY 4 News with the Extreme Team.